Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Friday, the 16th of August 2019 is, you are the laborers. You are the laborers in the great harvest, and I have selected you to come together in love, unity, and support. Why are you still standing still when the fields are ripe for harvest, and you are called to bring the wheat into my barn? You are the laborers. Only you have the permission to enter my fields and to bring in the harvest of the ages. Only you can cut the wheat to bring it in. If you do not harvest my precious crops, then the rain will come and all will be destroyed. The time is now to enter the fields of the world. You are the laborers. Do you not feel my calling in your souls? Do you have no urge to take your tools and to use them on the ripe wheat in my fields? Enter the fields of the world. And this was a Daily Prophetic Word for Friday, the 16th of August 2019. You are the laborers. We are all laborers in the Lord, and we have to enter now the fields in the world because they're all white and ripe for harvest. Now is the time to step forward, and now is the time to go into the nation, and now is the time to win the souls. It is not about earning money, it's about winning souls. We are not in the beast economy, but we are in God's economy. And God's economy is about winning souls. So join us, come together in love, unity, and support. Go into the fields and bring as many people as possible to righteousness. This is your call, this is your destiny, and this is your purpose. And we do that on the way, when we come out of the world and out of Babylon, onto the new path, the path towards Mount Zion, the narrow and middle path. And at Mount Zion we will be then raptured into paradise. Please watch all of our videos. We have made many very interesting videos about the new path. And you're all called the followers of the path. This path will lead you to your rapture. This path will lead you to your spiritual mansion that the Lord has promised you in John 14:2. But on the way, you have to bring as many people as possible to righteousness, as it is written in Daniel 12:3. The time is here and the time is now. There is no other time. So please join Triple Grace at triple-grace.com. Help us in our mission to Cambodia. Help us in all of the mission that we have. Come together. Establish assemblies of love and righteousness, societies of the rose in your neighborhood. If you have questions, send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. Open up your heart and open up your mind and your soul for this great harvest. Now let us continue in the book of love, this book that I have written, and you can get it at Amazon. The link is in the description box below. Let's start with the 95 theses, the restoration and reformation of the church, and we have number 15. A new thing is born and taken to God and his throne. A new way is lying in front of you, and it will lead you direct to the throne of God. And then in our philosophical pointers, we have, do not ask where is God, because God is in your hearts. And if God is not in your heart, then you'll not be able to open it up and to show forth the love of the Father. So please come together in love, unity, and support. Thank you that you have listened to the Daily Prophetic Word for Friday, the 16th of August 2019. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Please come again tomorrow for the next Prophetic Word. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.